There is only one Tree Hill, and it's your home.
Have your dad call me with an estimate?
My uncle.
That's your story.
Why are you a cheerleader? I mean, no offense or anything, but you're about the least cheery person I know.
You're a good kid, Luke. Sometimes I feel like you're sitting out your life on account of me, and I don't want that for you. My past is not your future, okay?
Look, you know when I was supposed to leave, you just call.
Call!
Don't you miss your Tim time?
Yes. You miss the same things like Tim time? No.
It just shows how you really feel. Kiss Lucas.
Well, not exactly the thank you I was expecting. Okay, thanks for the car, Dad. Now I can get away from you whenever I want.
Team's gonna party tonight. My parents' beach house.
It's not what it looks like. Those are the last words you're ever gonna speak to me. You are no longer my brother. You understand that?
When somebody says you can't do something, you fight back. You prove them wrong.
People love a guy who rises from the ashes. Remember that. Can I have everyone's attention, please?
If you're not like this and that, you're going to have to be.
I woke up to be your man, and I promise never to sleep on the job again.
Dan thinks it was Keith. Fire.
He's the one who tried to burn me in the dealership fire. Now everyone thinks of Keith as his perfect guy. But they're wrong.
Look at you. Still carrying around all this hate.
Bad guys lie to get in your bed, and the good guys lie to get in your heart.
You don't want to hang out with me, that's cool. Alright?
Well, come on in.
This is Jenny.
That is unbelievable. Who's the mother?
It's a long story, but let's just say she's out of the picture.
Dare night. One night, two teams, multiple dares. Trying to face what you've become.
Buried the ashes of someone. You did not just leave me here. Trying to fill that space
inside. Excuse me, miss. Your bill.
I really liked being the girl behind the red door. Brooke Davis is going to change the world someday, and I'm not sure she even knows it. We are finished.
And I'm sorry!
Yeah, you're right. You are sorry. So why don't you crawl back into your dark little office and die here? I need this job.
Okay, I'm gonna give you a chance. You can start today.
Okay.
But I don't have any waitress slots open right now.
Every song ends. Is that any reason not to enjoy the music?
There's no one in town, I know. You gave us some place to go.
It's for you.
Stop it.
Come on. I never said thank you for that. Don't say I never gave you anything. Thought I might get one
more chance. This is where we're going.
Nice work, Brooke.
I look at Nathan and Haley, and somehow I feel safer. They give me hope. And I'm afraid to say it out loud, because maybe if life finds out, it'll try to beat it out of them, and that would be a shame. Because we all can use a little hope sometimes, you know? That feeling that everything is gonna be okay, and that there's gonna be someone there to help make sure of that. So, here's to Nathan and Haley. Here's to hope, and here's to a love that will not alter.
What else call it to talk about this?
No! You don't just tell her that!
May angels lead you with you. May angels lead you.
Look out!
May angels lead you.
Tell you what, you can post it if you take your shirt off.
Excuse me?
Emo's crap. Gives punk a bad name.
Your life is just a choice.
What do you think?
I was thinking bar, right over there.
And then some lights. DJ, right over here.
Hate will get you.
You had a great idea, Peyton, and I know you'd be worth the risk. And I think it would make a great club.
Don't wait till the finish line. Slow demands come round. Squeeze the air.
People always leave.
Well, they all have really great reasons, but it still hurts.
Even when you then cross it out. But
brother.
Even when you wanna find yourself to
Mayor Dan Scott.
How much is it gonna take to make this all go away?
Here's a tip for you, Mr. Mayor. Bet against the Ravens tomorrow night. Make yourself some money.
This is morning. That's when I spend the most time thinking about what I've given up.
When you start the day, just close curtains. You're thinking about what I've given up. Where are you now? As I'm swimming through the stereo, I'm writing you a symphony of sound. To my house,
please
raise
up
every step you made. And you said you meant it. There's a piece of me in every single second of every single day. But if it's true, then tell me how we got this way. Where are you now? As I'm swimming through the stereo, I'm writing you a symphony of sound. Where are you now?
Jimmy Edwards? I know him. He's not a bad kid.
He is now.
Right back!
Somebody has a gun inside their shooting.
How much time have you spent with Jimmy Edwards over the last 4 years?
Ah!
Maybe I'm not the only one who should be ashamed.
Is this the new year? Just another night.
Someone's got a gun in the school.
What? I'll stay with you.
Or just another fright. Is this the new tear? Or just another desperation?
She's hurt, Jimmy.
I didn't mean it. Is this the finger? Or just another fist?
I love you.
Is this the kingdom, or just a hit and miss?
I wanted them to leave me alone.
A misdirection, most in all this desperation. Is this what they call freedom? Is this what you call pain?
If you knew Jimmy, even for a short time, and probably have some good memories of him. And I hope you'll consider writing them down in this yearbook.
Could it be a day like this one, when the world caves in? When the world caves in?
No!
When the world caves in?
Your Uncle Keith, he tried to help Jimmy.
Who killed my uncle?
It was your father, Dan Scott. You picked up the gun. And you know I'm right, don't you? You know it in your heart.
He's gone.
You have to come forward.
No, you gotta tell somebody, Abby. Abby, you have to tell somebody!
I did. I told you. I'm sorry.
Brother Keith was always better than me. He had a better heart. People liked him more. No, they loved him. Karen loved him. Karen was mine.
He's going through Keith's belongings. Invitation to Keith's wedding. Wedding to Jules, that is, or Emily, or whatever the hell her name was. The wedding to the hooker that you hired to seduce your brother.
When the world caves in.
Keith's got motors. He loved that place. At least until you swindled him out of it. You killed him.
There's nothing here we're saving.
I wish it had been you who died in that school.
That could break our fall. It'll be a day like this one when the sky falls down and the hungry.
Listen, I love you, Mom. And Lily. But I want you to know something. I'd give it all up if Keith could be here on your wedding day. And all the days after that.
You don't get it, do you? I used to be somebody. Do you understand that? You understand what that means? I used to be Nathan Scott, and I was great. And I should have walked away, okay? I know that, and I didn't do it. And now I'm nothing, and I have nothing.
Right?
I can't feel my legs, man.
What?
I can't feel my legs.
I'm in this NBA draft.
Oh, figure it out!
Some things we don't talk about, rather do without.
Son.
Hold the smile, falling in and out of love.
I'm afraid to go in the pool, Daddy.
Yeah, but, you went in the pool all the time before your accident, Jamie. And you loved it. You know you could still do it.
I'm Jason.
Younger now than we were before. Don't let me go.
Been the Lindsay between Lucas and Peyton, and it is not a great place to be. You're Peyton Sawyer. The guy wrote a whole book about how much he loves you.
While I'm asleep, I have this dream where we're back in that hotel room in LA, and you proposed to me. And every single time I say yes.
It's just a dream, right?
It's my dream.
The boy saw the comet, and he felt as though his life had meaning. And when it went away, he waited his entire life for it to come back to him. I'm sorry, Lucas. I can't marry you.
What's going on?
Jamie's gotten Gamma's here.
What?
I'm gonna get Jamie back.
Fine. You're a dancing please.
Hey, folks, be careful. You could get yourself killed out here.
I never promised you. Today is the day Dan Scott dies. And I get my Jamie back. I promised
there'd be sunshine every day. I'll give you everything I have, the good, the bad. Why do you put me on a pedestal? I'm so up high that I can't see
the ground
below.
So help me down, you got it wrong. I don't
stupid papers. It's not stupid, I ripped my friend's foot.
I am gonna miss my baby boy for the rest of this life. But I know we are gonna see him again.
People say Quentin Fields was a great basketball player. Graceful. Fluid, inspiring. They say on a good night it almost seemed as though he could fly. And now he can.
I just wanna love you.
It's you. When all my dreams come true.
me once that there's nothing wrong with fairy tales. Everybody lives happily ever after. If I see you, the truth is, I want all the same things that you want. I do. And I want them with you.
You saved my wife. You saved my son. You killed my uncle. I don't know where that leaves us.
Sometimes I think that we waste our words and we waste our moments and we don't take the time to say the things that are in our hearts when we have the chance.
You know that romantic notion that all the garbage and the pain is actually really healing and beautiful and sort of poetic? It's not. It's just garbage and it's pain.
Chase! I'm sorry. I should have told the cops the truth.
And I want to make sure that Chuck is going to be okay. And your husband is not going to hurt him anymore.
The guy was beating his son. And I stopped him.
I owe you an apology. I'm so sure you were like my dad, I couldn't see you any other way.
Well, that makes us even.
You got drunk, nearly killed my wife and Nathan's son, and then just drove away and let your father take the blame.
You know what? You guys are my agents. You should be thrilled that we dodged the bullet. That everyone's okay, everything's been dealt with.
Thrilled that you drove drunk, left our families to die, and your family to pay for it. What the hell is wrong with you?
See that waitress over there?
It's my mom. One day I'm gonna tell her who I am. The big mistake she made. Like I said, I'm used to people giving up on me.
What has he ever even said to make me think he's worth my time?
What's underneath all those clothes, Brooke Davis?
How old are you again?
In your life, you're going to go to some great places and you're going to do some wonderful things. But no matter where you go or who you become, this place will always be with you.
Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Stumble, fall. Because most of the time, the greatest rewards come from doing the things that scare you the most. Maybe you'll get everything you wish for. Maybe you'll get more than you ever could have imagined. Who knows where life will take you? The road is long, and in the end, the journey destination.